Biggest pleasure of farming, seeing the kids grow up and knowing what it's all about and stuff. The future? Oh, the future looks good.